Okay, so now we have a tubular lock, 7 pins, and this is actually the first time I've gotten a chance to use one of these guys. But I'm going to try to pick it open with the Southord tubular lock pick. And for those who don't know how to use this, you have a threaded nut here, and this applies tension to these little fingers here. And so it kind of dictates how much force must be pushed against these fingers to move them along this shaft. So the tighter you tighten it, the more force is required. And so finding that threshold, from what I understand, is pretty tricky. And what I have heard works best is if you kind of have it kind of loose like this, where it's just finger tight, and then you turn it like an eighth. And that seems to be just right. But the first thing we're going to do is we're going to loosen it, and we're going to flatten all the pins inside this lock here. So now, going to finger tighten it, and then about an eighth of a turn. And this thing is keyed with a crush pin. I'm going to stick it in the lock, and we're just going to just start jiggling this thing back and forth. Open. So now from here, we can tighten this little collar here. And now we have a key for this lock. So you stick it back in there. Now I can turn this lock all day.